Alright, welcome back everyone. We're starting a Marauder for Hardcore Crucible. Silly big boy. But we just lost our Templar character. So when we get to the hideout, of course we'll need to destroy and get rid of all of our gear. Otherwise, we would have a great start. And we're doing every character. Only as we can. With whatever they find. So their dead friends don't count. Dead friends they never knew.
The dead should remember their place.
Heavy strike. Whatever. Just run through this area. We'll be fine. Smack this. Sure. Now we're going straight for this. Alright. Gotta make up for all the lost characters, huh? Alright, we're good. We don't care about these guys. Let's go. We should be pretty fine here. Yep. It's a little rough, but you know. Just gotta use all your potions here. And then there you go. Just a little bit quicker. We're gonna try and be speedy here with this one. Considering. So. Put on the axe. Just because. And then we gotta get rid of all of these things. That's the only thing I could use, and we're not going to use it. I take pride in finding everything for the character, collecting everything for the character, and when the character dies, so does their stash. If there were a way to destroy everything in here, that would be great. But I don't think there is. Okay. Alright. Always takes the longest. It's so weird. Whatever. Just did a bunch of skill gems. Actually, here. Let me just do this. Good. Sell. And then we'll just dump what we get. Because it will consolidate things nicely, yes. Now, we can begin our game. Fire resistance and max life, sure. Let's go. Yes. We'll just shoot some. With resist support, actually. Purchase anything. Okay, here to buy. No. No. Yes. Actually, put all three of these in here and have it ruthless work on both of them. Alright, now let's sell. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's start off with getting. Armor and life, into armor and life, into life, into life, into armor, into life. Alright, let's go! We're gonna be so incredibly slow. Just whatever. Like, what would I even do here? Would I just touch this for 2 seconds? Yeah, sure, exactly right. Moving here. Actually, just give me this for the movement speed here. Thank you very much. Potion.
Dominus wanted me to die here. I will disappoint him.
Tap that. Alright, now we go over to the Tidal Island. For the medicine chest. You're something to listen to.
The eternal stain on this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate on this
Come here, Frederick. No, Heldrake, not Heldrake. Oh. I'll take that maul though. That'll be our next big one. We don't really need a shield sometimes, so I can be switching back and forth. But I really do want to have a shield for the movement speed boost at 3% right now. Gloves. Good. The rest of this is for the experience. We'll fight it back. So this is literally just this one. Yeah. That one branch is okay. Make some space for it, obviously. Go. More life. We're sitting at 157. Pretty good. Right, let's go. Always upgrade those. And forward we go. Lion Eyes Watch. I see you to wait here to die. Crazy goofies. Alright, over here. And right up here.
I'd almost stop.
Give me that. Chance to bleed. Sell items here. Oh. Not that, obviously. Der. Nah. We strike. Actually, do on this. Sure, there. Not kidding. We're good.
Farewell.
So,
what little help I can.
Purchase any gems or any? No, I don't have enough. We're good. Yeah, we're good here.
God hasn't abandoned us.
Talk to this guy.
Got a job for you.
Got a job for me.
Welcome.
Anything good you got? Yes. Three link boots. Take those. Alright, let's go. Let us go. my glass. Oh wait, I can't even use that. Huh? I'm smart. No matter, we're good here with our smite. Or our heavy strike, I mean, I don't know why I said smite. Alright, let's go. Whack, whack, whack.
My mother is gone.
Whoa, my guys. Yeah, when you're running a man on this character, you're kind of like yikers. But we'll play out this area in a second here. There. Oh. Let's get this one then. No guys. No guys. No guys. No. I said no. Nothing. Y'all listen to me. I said stop that. Let's minus this. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Now these guys are an issue here. However, my attack will go off eventually and hit them. It's a chromatic orbit. Okay. Cease. These in the wall here, and the submerged passage. All right. Regenerate, increased armor and everything else. Let's go back here. Get our rewired. Also get a new skill. I know exactly what I need. Give me decoy, I guess, yeah. Steel skin. So.
Farewell.
Over to you, Nessa.
What little help I can offer is.
Bye. No, we're good. Yeah, we're good there. We'll just take Molten Strike. Actually, you know what we'll do here? We'll sell some things. Perfect. So you can actually do... Actually, give me... Molten Strike, right? I didn't get it yet. I didn't. Alright. Molten Strike. To ancestral call support. And chance to bleed. Alright. So we'll need another chance to bleed then. And ancestral call. There we go. Back to basics. Should be good now. Well. Alright, forward we go. There's a lot of optional things I could be doing. But we're fine. There's the bleed support working. That one's dead. And there's the ancestral support. There we go. We'll figure out our way out of here. So close. Unnaturally. We ain't doing too well. It's like this. No. Ugh. Let me just explode though. That was not fun gameplay.
Let me play the game!
Get these enemies out of my face. No, just hit him, just hit him. Okay, we gotta level up. But these enemies, why are they here like this? Tormenting me. That stuff. Now just give me that. Increase this. Get him. Please, no. I have no resistances to anything you're doing. Oh, of course.
My mind is gone.
Monsters. Alright, that's good. Ayo! Knock it off. Alright, you know what? Screw it. We'll just take everything because I need to sell stuff for things, I guess.
I cannot carry this.
Sure, we'll go back. That's good. Get rid of all these then. Perfect. Get rid of that as well. I don't really need it ever again.
Hello.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Awesome. Goodbye. Forward we go. Hit the totem. Thank you. Alright, they stopped hitting the totem. Alright. Continue hitting the totem, and goodbye. Stop that. Get me out of here. Oh, well, that's down. I don't want to go down. I want to go up. I want to go up and out. Let me out of here. Coral ring, yes. Awesome. Take that. Take that. Good. Run. No, I need to go up there. Oh, I see it. I'm a dingus. Up. It's a mana down player. Stush, stush, stush. Anyways. Might as well just heavy strike it, I guess. Because it's more effective. Oof. Heat it up, thank you. We're doing good though. Whack. Forward, oh.
My mana is gone.
Alright. No bueno, I don't want to die here. Had an orbital alteration or anything, I'd use it on that though, maybe. Probably not. Alright, let's get out of here. Good. Up the ledge. Forward we go. Stuff. I don't care too much about killing everything here. more about just getting good experience. Alright, good. Forward. Fast is good. Nonetheless. We're good here. Whack, whack, whack. Alright, good. Regen per second should be good here. I have 240, that's really high right now. But all I'm going for is life. Mana gone. Indeed. Oop. Get this. Obviously these guys are very frustrating. Sure. Birds, might as well. And that's good enough. Big section here, gotta be careful. Pop some potions early. DKI totem. Transmutation aura, very cumbersome. This is good. Now we'll just clear these enemies out. We're good. We don't need to kill that totem. I don't really care. Just take forever doing that. Do this here. Sure beans. Good enough. Alright, we'll stop hitting me. It's nice. To the climb. Yes. All right. Let's go, mistress. No mana flask here. Yeah. Let's go. Right, wouldn't it just be the quality? Yeah. And there we go. Hard might be hard, who knows? The mana is now good. These ones up. Whack.
The black spirit infects living flesh. Bodies changed, the eyes filled with a hatred of mankind that is beyond its time. Now it is we must bend
and
bow like serpents before the seaborn again. The firstborn of the kingdom of
let's go here. Let's go this. Stop you. Oh. Put that over there. Yes.
Black spirit.
Tunk.
I cannot carry this.
No. Alright, it's okay, we're good. Go up more. Alteration, let's go, boom. Whack them all. Uh-oh here. See an issue? I see an issue. I'm out of mana every 10 seconds. I have picked up flasks, but I'm really lazy. Oh, where's my phone at? It's doing noise. Alright, well, I don't want to lose my character because my alarm's going off. Stop. It's literally... Yeah, it's just a little difficult when he makes the ground do that stuff, so I'm just gonna go up here. Away from him. Because I cannot beat him. So there's that. It's good. Gotta stop my alarms before they all go off.
Not a man. Slave is not even worthy of death.
Oof. Alright. Well, let's go back. We're done for the day, though. This is a good character, hopefully. I thought my last character was a good character.
There's a fine line. Farewell.
We're fine.
The tale of Brutus.
Life tab. No. Add that. Melee splash. Increased attack speed. Oh well, we will identify the gloves. Put them on. And we'll also identify that. Put that on too. Oh, there. Like that. Like, how's that gonna be better? Exactly, it's not. Anyways. Fire resist. It's not as good. Alright, we're good here. Anyways, fire damage support, instead of chance to bleed. There, time to sell. It's that stuff. While we live, we are blessed, you say. Medium life flask, small mana flask, medium life.
Yes?
Can I yeah, I can. There we go. Oop, that's not how you want those on. Fine. I also need to sell these. And like, it's got dash, but I don't. Sure, we'll put on dash. I think we'll just go with Molten Strike, though. It's just so call support's nice, though, but... Like, what? Yeah, weird. It said it didn't work with it, but it does. So I think we'll work good to this stuff. Nothing else. The only other thing, I'd want to buy some from here. Life and rarity. Anything else with rarity though? No, we're good. We'll take this definitely. Yeah, it's pretty easy to take it. Good on not needing anything else. chain belt, lol. It's like a leather belt or a heavy belt. Other leather belts.
Take care.
Now we got the cold resistance, cool. So we're at 294.
Yes?
294. That's good there. Or actually, is it better to just do this? I think it's better than that, so we're good there. So I'll sell these. Not that. We're good there. Yep. Alright. Let's check our stats real quick. Good defenses. Minus movement speed. Because I have a chest on. But it gives me so much armor. And everything else. That we're good. Alright. See you next time. Love ya. Thanks for watching.